Before Romney Fuga and his teammates take the field, there's another team of Cougars helping the defense to hold the line by painting the lines. CougTube reporter Brittany Good shows us what it takes to get the field ready for kickoff.
It takes lots of time and lots of paint.
8 hours a day for 3 or 4 days. There's a crew out here working on the field with repairs on the field and also painting the field.
And all the work starts here in the paint pit with the mixing.
A lot of paint. We use 50 gallons today. We'll probably use almost 100.
That means this season, almost 700 gallons. To get the job done, the crew uses their own specialized equipment, the paint buggy.
We use an old Volkswagen bug paint type machine to paint the lines.
It takes a beetle to mark the sidelines, goal lines, and all 19 yard lines. And some geometry skills too.
To make sure the lines stay straight, they lay down this thin rope as a guide on the field. Everything else is painted by hand.
As far as like artwork and numbers and stuff like that, we use there's a wand that we use to paint all the artwork.
A lot of people don't think about what we put into the field. They just think about the game, and that's the most important part, but the field sometimes is taken for granted.
So tonight, when the Cougars reach the end zone, you'll see the proof that another BYU team and the paint buggy were there first. From Lavelle Edwards Stadium, Brittany Good, CougTube.
One of the design changes on the field this season that fans can look for is the addition of the team motto, Tradition, Spirit, and Honor. Look for that paint job near the sidelines by the end.